The Bolshevik Revolution of 1917 was probably the greatest single event in the whole of human history. Why do I say this? Well, because if one excludes the glorious but ultimately failed experience of the Paris Commune, here for the first time in history, the masses, that's to say the millions of ordinary men and women, moved to take control of their own lives and changed the course of history. They succeeded in overthrowing a monstrous, oppressive, tyrannous regime which had lasted for hundreds of years, and at least began the great enterprise of the socialist transformation of society. Now, this extraordinary achievement would never have been possible without the existence of one essential vehicle, that is to say, a revolutionary party with a revolutionary leadership. To build a revolutionary party under such tremendously difficult conditions, of course, was a considerable achievement. And there are many lessons involved in a study of the history of Bolshevism. The work which is now being presented in Italian, My History of the Bolshevik Party, was written actually over a period of about 30 years. Combining all kinds of documents and information which I obtained both from the Soviet Union and from other sources. And I wrote this book not as an academic dry work of history, but on the contrary as a kind of manual for the building of the Revolutionary Party today. That is surely our objective. That's the purpose of this book. The purpose of this book is to deliver to the new generation the enormous rich lessons from the history of building the Bolshevik Party in order to prepare the new generations for the titanic class struggles which lie ahead in Britain, in Europe, and on a world scale. Only the history of Bolshevism provides us with the necessary information, the necessary lessons for building the future world party of revolution nationally and internationally, the only vehicle that can guarantee the ultimate success of the world working class in its struggle for emancipation and socialism.